Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. So I haven't been able to post in a while because I've been pretty busy with work and study, and Victorian winters just aren't that motivating for fishing, to be honest. But earlier this year, I was able to go up to the Whitsundays with my girlfriend and a couple we're really good friends with. We hired a yacht for 7 days and we got to sail around all the islands up there doing pretty much whatever we wanted, and it really was an amazing trip. Unfortunately, I didn't catch as many fish as I wanted, and this is not a typical catch and cook, but it really was an amazing, unforgettable bucket list trip, and I wanted to share it with you, so here it is.
Sailing.
I'm gonna put a lure on this. We're just gonna chuck this baby out the back.
Hopefully we get a mackerel or something. That should do it.
Hello. So, day one. It's rough out here. Haven't seen life since days ago. Running out of water.
So what do you think we're going to catch today, Kyle?
I'm hoping we can catch some mackerel or maybe a tuna. We've got Katie at the wheel. And look, we're just having a good time. You want me to video?
Dr. Perrins could be the first hook, line and sinker of the day.
Many.
Did you see it?
No.
Did you see it? Oh crap. He's only small. But we'll take it. Maybe it's a mackerel, I can't see it.
Whoa.
So the first fish is a mackerel.
Oh,
catch.
It's
a bit too small, alright. I'll chuck him back.
Give him a kissy?
Yeah.
Aww.
See you,
big
fella.
Uh oh. Oh shit.
We didn't see that.
What happened?
Nothing.
What happened?
Just went
to the depths. Say hello.
Hello.
Could be fella.
Huh?
Ah.
Okay, so we all arrived in Narra Inlet last night for our first night. A few of us were feeling a bit icky, but this morning I thought I'd come out for a little fish. I'll go and have a pop around on the reef and see if I can get anything on the bottom. Well, I got snagged, I think, two or three times. I had one fish on and it got off. I'm gonna head back to the boat and I think we're gonna make a move for today.
Here he is. What'd you bring us? Nothing.
Woo!
Bad day to be a fish. Oh yeah.
Not with KP.
How dare you.
Turtle Bay up ahead. Am I right, Captain Perrin? Turtle Bay, just ahead?
Yes, that is correct.
Successful anchor.
That's a wrap.
See ya.
Whitehaven Beach over there. And there's supposed to be about a 130 meter drop off here. So I hooked up this beautiful two sinker anchor. So I'm just gonna chuck this down and see what happens. This thing's never ending. Caught nothing. That's it.
That's all.
That's it.
I bought a castle in France and it's the same one I built in the sand for you when I was two.
Hello.
I thought I painted a picture of heaven, but it turns out it's just your room. Just your room.
Life is the hammerhead zone.
I run off the end of the earth just to see if you catch me when I know you let me fall every time. All I do is wish that I could change my. But wish that I could change my heart. 'Cause waiting around to hate me.
Could do an intro?
Yeah, I just woke up because I'm very sleepy and we can hear Trevally eating off the top of the water. So I'm going to float out of bait. They're around.
You can see him?
Yeah, I can see the big boy. One pelt shit.
Why not? Is that a bad fish?
Here we go.
Took it. Oh. Took it. I don't
even
know what it is. Katie, come look up and cut it. What do you reckon?
I don't know what it is.
Yeah.
Shit.
It's pretty big.
It's a
tarpon. What is it?
Tarpon? Yeah. Jeez.
Is it dead now?
No, not now. There we go. That's a
pretty
big tarpon for right here.
Alright, I'm
going
back out.
You know, just throw him back?
Yeah.
Okay. See you next time. Go and catch more fishies. If you made it this far, guys, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. For anyone who's thinking about doing something similar up in the Whitsundays, I would recommend going in winter or spring. The weather is so important when you're living from a yacht. The sea is pretty unforgiving at times and can make you feel pretty sick or can ruin your sleep. So make sure you do your research there. If you like the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more from me, make sure to subscribe. It's completely free and it helps me a lot. I look forward to making more videos very soon, so I'll see you in the next one. Thanks.
Bye.
Are you filming yourself?
I'll film you. Go on. Say what you want to say.
No, nothing down.
Go on.
Nah.
Huh?